So, going for the summit of O'Malley. This is a scree filled. This is actually a false summit here. It's behind it. They're about 600 feet taller. Lindsay did not want to do it. It's kind of dangerous. So she's going to go through the valley to the other side, see what's on the other side of the mountain. I can wait till then. Wish me luck. That's where we want to go. This is loose scree, man. I mean, loose. Sucks. What it takes to be an explorer. All right. So this is rock climb. Let's climb this scree field. I don't even know how. I'm gonna get back down there. I'm concerned right now. It just took me 15 minutes to go 10 feet. So when you hear my voice, and when you say my name, you never give me pain. Cause I don't want to go. It's time to leave. Be on my mind. Summit O'Malley. It took me 4 hours and 14 minutes. I don't even know how much vertical gain. I took this one out to climb half of that mountain. We made it. 4 hours, 14 minutes. We're on the ridge. Beautiful. Don't want to fall off this little point. Very challenging. Very challenging. Very self-gratifying. Lindsay's down below. Probably take me an hour to get back to the top. Peace out, O'Malley Peak. Alright, we're going down the scree field. I don't know whether to take this little side trail. Oh, Tuxie!